Hello, my name is Anastasia Kostenko. I am 20 years old. I am representing Russia at the Miss World 2014. This year I graduated from College of Arts in the Rostov. My specialty ballet master. I found of art and dancing, singing. I love that. I have a big family. I grew up in a big family with two younger sister and brother. I love them very much, and I wanted to say for them, hi, my dears, I love you. So now I'm studying journalism in People's Friendship University of Russia. I like to write about my minds, what I think about our world. I like poetry, music. I like, of course, ballet and Latina dance. Yes, it's so proud for me. My countries always support me, and my organization is Russia too. A support of people. Everybody said me, you need to go to Miss World because you most talented girl. You can singing, dancing, of course, and painting. You need to go to Miss World. You so kind, and you need it. And of course, my organization, Miss Russia, told me it was early morning. They called me and just said, "Nastya, you will represent representing Russia at the Miss World." So today we start active preparing. It was so nice.
Have you enjoyed meeting all the other girls, the other contestants?
Oh, they're so friendly, really. All girls are so pretty and beautiful. We have a lot of talks. And I live with Miss Australia. She's so sweetie, really. We speak always like sister, really, like sister. Спасибо большое вам, друзья. Мой любимый народ и другие наши любимые иностранцы, за поддержку, за то, что вы верите в меня. Я постараюсь максимально достойно и уже представляю нашу с вами страну большую. Очень надеюсь, что нас оценят по достоинству. I love you all, my friends. Thank you for support.